We just commissioned two satellites, GomX-4 A and B, now ready for final demonstration for the usage of surveilling the Arctic area.
We're here to basically announce that the GomX-4B satellite is ready for undertaking its nominal mission and starting the real mission operations for the next 6 months.
We have two very advanced satellites in a constellation flying a formation. The two satellites have individual tasks to do in space.
We are working with ESA on the GomX-4B, and we are going to supply data for the Danish Defence for the GomX-4A.
We've been collaborating with GomSpace since around 2013. We've done two successful projects together.
The main mission for the constellation as such is to demonstrate that we can communicate between the two satellites on a very long distance.
CubeSats are quite a new phenomenon for us.
It's the first time GomSpace is doing it. It's the first time we see that kind of advanced technology being used in the nanosatellites, in the combination, so to speak.
With the performance of the technology in flight increasing rapidly, we're able to see that CubeSats can be utilized for real operational missions, and that will include operation in large constellations of spacecraft.
We as a company is developing very fast, but also this business segment is developing very fast.
Our future nanosatellite missions are now becoming more ambitious, more sophisticated, as we see the basic capabilities demonstrated, like on GomX-3 and GomX-4.
Today we have seen and we celebrate that the two satellites are in good shape. Our twins is behaving well in space and they are fully performing as expected.